Today we saw Jacob Blake for the first time since he was shot 7 times in the back by police almost 2 weeks ago. He made a video court appearance from his hospital bed. Blake is paralyzed from the waist down after officers fired on him, leading to nationwide unrest. Blake pleaded not guilty to 3 counts related to an earlier domestic abuse charge. Those are the charges he was wanted for at the time of the shooting.